substitute daughter. A box full of evils. This one feels important.
This is your blacksmith story, isn't it? His girl was the key, and he died protecting her?
Protecting her from me. I opened that box seeking the means to kill Ares. And what I released...
pretty much turned all the gods crazy. Thanks again for that.
Quiet, Ed.
Unfortunate. The time I spend in my own Valhalla means you get more time with him.
Kratos, how well did you know the blacksmith's daughter?
Andorra. She reminded me of my own daughter, who I lost long ago.
I'm sorry, Kratos. Even at your most vengeful, you must not have wanted to see harm come to her.
Pandora was innocent. The way she saw things, she could reach me when few could. She deserved better than to be a pawn, sacrificed in a game of gods.
Your regret is palpable. But thank you for letting yourself remember. That is important.
The one Valhalla's marked.
Behind you! of light coming your way.
Then the path should be unlocked. Let's make our way up.
Hit!
Hello, me again. All your righteous haranguing about how evil the gods are, and you somehow gloss over that little extra nudge you gave them.
Opening the box was Athena's plan. I did not know the consequences.
You would claim ignorance of the consequences of trusting Athena? Is that your idea of a joke, Kratos? Because I admit it's hilarious. But let's be real, Kratos. Whether you should have suspected the consequences or not, you certainly can't claim that you would have cared about them. You wanted the power to kill Ares. And because you wanted it, everything is justified. That's your moral code at the end of the day, isn't it? To imagine you once again holding an office of solemn metaphysical responsibility. A trusted figure. A worshipped figure. The absolute gall of you to let yourself consider such a thing. I guess irony can have you when it earns you, or something. I don't think you can be trusted to keep that safe at all. Pretty sure he agrees with me. Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you?
Mm-hmm. Incoming charge! Incoming charge! Stay dead!
Getting a choice regarding your fate must be nice. There's Valhalla's target. Get to it! Strike with your shield, dammit! Flying behind you! Losing vigor, are you? You're enjoying this, aren't you? Charging at us! Flying behind you! Feeling a little crispy?
Incoming crossfire up above. Watch from underneath! Behind you, watch out! Watch from underneath! Untether yourself, man! Crossfire from above! Well, better them than us. Only getting harder as you delay, Kratos. Big ball of light heading straight for us!
Please, take your sweet, sweet time.
Kratos, I've been awaiting your return. I have one last weapon to show you. I think you'll enjoy it, if that's the word.
Perhaps a judicious trade with Valhalla would help us get deeper in.
Kratos. Valhalla is impressed.
Shield Maiden.
Take this. It's more than practicing techniques, isn't it? You're practicing an art. Shall I continue my story? There is no shame in falling to two. He is without peer. For now.
Whenever you're ready, brother, take your time.
The more that Valhalla makes me revisit my misadventures with Oberon, the more like a dream it all seems. Which is ironic. Back then in my youth, I could hardly bear to sleep. Then, with time, I came to value a proper night's rest. In captivity, it was nearly the only escape I knew. And then the need to sleep went away completely. And I don't miss the time lost. But damn it, brother. I do miss dreaming. The mind comes to terms with itself in ways only possible with your waking judgment out of the way. Our hidden desires, our anxieties. Like a Bifrost window to what's going on in your soul.
And Valhalla does the same.
Aye. I don't think I realized how much I needed it.
Bounty on that one.
Ha! its attack!
Brilliant kill! Valhalla will be impressed! should be clear now, whenever you're ready.
Brother, the choice you were given? To stay in Elysium with your daughter only to perish? Sounds like no choice at all.
Of course it was a choice. One I wished many times I'd made differently.
How so?
When I left Greece, Calliope was never far from my mind. I do not know how much time we would have had together in Elysium, but I would have traded the decades that followed for mere hours with her. It took meeting Faye for that feeling to go away, along with Calliope's song. But I do still think of her in Elysium, and hope she found peace.
Sorry, brother, but maybe we reserve our talks for safe spaces.
Agreed.
Huh. I'm back!
What a thrill!